the rock to our left, like all the way up there, there's a vein going down with a different kind of rock in it.
Oh yeah.
And I think that's like magma or something.
Huh.
There's a split and then a different kind of rock got in there and got the veins.
That's cool. Okay. Oh, you can sit right in between them. There's people. Are you good? Okay.
No more. Yeah. However he wants to say it's good.
Alright.
Forward two. And three more. Good job.
Well, it's sitting on an air mattress. What else do you want? Hang on to the pedal. Yeah, I kind of like it too. Not a bad way to spend a day.
Horrible job though.
Oh, right. Occasional diving in too.
No, that's actually what excites me. This river's kind of real tame. Yeah, I'm an adrenaline junkie. Race motorcycles in 2015, 16, skydive, surf, snowboard.
Skydiving?
Yeah.
That sounds like fun.
Yeah, I went one time. It was the adrenaline for sure.
I bet. No, we're not doing that. No.
So the gorge got some stuff. They got, you can go on the bridge, they got a gondola.
Oh, that's right.
Today, so.
Yeah.
They got zip line across the gorge. They got zip line not across the gorge. Forward one. You guys want to spin through this?
Yeah. All right.
You want to go the way they're going or a different way?
The way they're going.
Yeah, that sounds good.
All right, clockwise it is. We will have, anybody know how to do that?
We need to be back on this side.
Left forward, back right. Go ahead and start that. Let's go two forward. Everybody, two forward. One, two. Okay, back right, left forward.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah. Yes.
All right, all forward. One more.
Yeah,
I think
it's
a helicopter tour.
Oh, yeah.
Notice how you didn't notice it.
Yeah. It's a big bird. Yeah. That got me a little viper.
They can see us?
Yeah, they can see us. You can see our big blue boat, at least.
Forward one.
We're blind. Yeah, we're supposed to go to Estes Park in a couple days.
Yeah.
So we're hoping to see more wildlife up there too.
What's up with Estes Park? I've heard about it, but I haven't been there.
We're supposed to go to the Rocky Mountain National Park and then do some horseback riding and some, I guess it's like ATV riding and that kind of stuff.
Yeah, I heard about that.
But supposedly they have a lot more elk and bear up that direction. Because it's out in the middle of nowhere, kind of, I guess.
Yeah.
At the edge of the forest. I don't know. I don't know his name.
It was like corn syrup.
Oh, little stone.
Well, we're not gonna see him. I can't believe you didn't want to jump in the river, Kira.
It was quite fun, actually.
Quite fun. We're not going there, no, we're not. I don't think they have any force like that right here. You better get ready to paddle. You never know.
You want a chubby day?
Would you like a cup of tea?
Cup of tea? Well, maybe we will have to do that. We'll see. Well, they got some vegetation over there, though. No, it's regular water vegetation, some type. Ice cream, huh? I don't know. We'll have to see. Yeah, they do have some kind of, yeah, they have some kind of ice cream shop. There's some holes in our boats, Piper. What's going on? You got to start bailing. Ethan, you got holes in your boat. You better start bailing out.
The rafts I learned on, I actually learned them in Juneau, Alaska.
Oh, that's cool. Oh, really?
So you had to have a bucket in it.
Oh, jeez.
Water gets in, you gotta bail it out. In fact, that's why we choose it, because on our training trips, we didn't take any customers. We took, 100 buckets of water.
Oh.
Wow. 300 gallons of water.
Yeah.
Just to simulate lake and stuff like that.
Right. That's pretty cool.